Hello, and welcome, finally, to No Man's Sky. Years of waiting. Finally, it's over. That was actually really quick. Plot Lamarian. Plot Lamaroan. Plot Lamaroan. Oh gosh. A little chilly. -5°C.
Scanner damaged. Repair required.
Oh my god.
So yeah. Propulsion jetpack online.
I've been awaiting this game for 2 years.
It
took 40 minutes to download, and now finally, I get to play it.
User initialization sequence complete.
Clot Lamaroin. This is it. I need to start fixing stuff. Carbon and iron. Do it. Right. I will admit, I have been playing this on the PS4 for the past couple days. So, I do know my way around. Hopefully I won't be floundering. Need a little more carbon. Alright, let's fix this stuff up. Oh, jeez. What an interesting first creature. Alright, so that's repaired. Now what I need. Iridium, Carite, Zinc. Alright, so let's just go crazy on the iron for now. Now I need more iridium, zinc, and carite. Uh-oh, sentinel. Yeah, piss off, you bugger. Yeah, let's be bros with the Atlas. But I feel like that's gonna be the more lucrative move. In the long run. Alright, I need more iron. I can scan stuff now. Where is that T-Rex thing? There's one. That's really weird looking. Is it friendly? It's unconcerned. Actually, can I loot some stuff? Ah, there we go. Cool. I may need that, considering don't really have much inventory space yet. Alright, I'm gonna jump in my ship and check something real quick. Oh, god damn it. Ugh. Oh, while this is loading.
Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online. Scanner damaged. Repair required. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete.
Take two. Let's try this again, shall we? Oh, I really bungled that, didn't I? Iron and carbon. I know that's what I need. We're gonna be bros with the Atlas. All right. Grab this technology. Right. Any carbon? Ooh. Right. He's getting all my stuff broken. I probably don't have enough carbon. Alright, here we go. Got my stuff back. Any more iron? This might actually be too much iron. Oh my god, so much iron. Now, I believe I can fix this. Make carite, iridium, and zinc. Oh, that's emerald? Ooh. This is gonna be great. Akiachan Eckhart. A little easier to pronounce than the first planet. Not by much, though. Oh, is that iridium? Don't have the inventory space for this. Ooh, plutonium. There's one thing I have found out that you always need plutonium. Ouch! What the hell was that? Oh. Punk ass tendril. Gonna need all of the iridium. Carry more. Okay. Pick up some zinc. My ship yonder. What a very Fallout-esque looking planet. Good thing we got zinc all over the gaff. How much do I need? Oh, I'm good.
Product constructed.
Yay, all repaired. Not close enough.
Objective complete.
Alright, so now that I've actually got this down, I'm gonna go save real quick. The Rasamama. Jump out real quick. There. So now if I do end up buggering up the tabs again, it won't all be lost. Oh man. Alright, actually I have... how many 15 slots. Good times. Alright, so these items...
Technology recharge.
Alright. Let's see. I know there is a question mark. And I kind of want to mine this emerald. Because I'm a poor man. I have not a unit to my name. Over here.
Technology recharge.
Actually, I should probably look for some more plutonium first, huh? Although thamium would do. Ah, yes, plutonium. Gra gra. Oh hey, knowledge stones. Nice. It's a Viking system. It's funny, when I started on the PS4, I started in a Viking system as well. Pulse Jet Sigma. Already? Damn. It's like the first tech I found. What am I doing on carbon? Do I need Karite for anything? I need bigger things. Yeah, that's totally organic. Or no, is that a rock? What can I store? Don't think I'll need the heridium for now. Gra gra. Get rid of that iron. No one else in here. Alright. Inventory sorted. Still use a touch more carbon. Getting there to these hexagonal spheres of organic. Aw, oh, you little shit. He flew into me. You saw that. Ooh, a base. Seconds. Still gotta pick up resources as I go. Oh! Don't need this extra iron. Where's that facility? Hey, life.
Units received. Units received.
Looks like an Andrew Sarkis with shark fins. There we go.
Life support power low.
Oh, I lost it. Where is it? Damn, I lost it again. Okay, it's over here. Oh boy. Oh, that would have been really bad. Hey, you can call my ship. I really need to get inside, though. There we go. Viking! Whew, that was close. Tech. Beam focus Sigma. That will help.
Recharge.
Scout eyes. Interloper. Ugh, I don't remember what he wants. Damn, I don't remember. Let's give him the isotope. He liked the isotope. Phase beam. Go to this terminal, see if they'll point out something interesting. Oh, I love these patterns. 2170. Monolith. I'll take it. Iwanabe, what? I have enough carbon? Oh, I got a ton of carbon. Wanna teach me some more stuff? New word. Will you give me a new word? He will. The Viking word for Viking. Helpful. Already learned 5 words? Wow. Okay. What the hell? Look at their legs. That's creepy. Now we're good on plutonium. I'm gonna head back to my ship. Ooh, what do we have here? It's aluminum? Hell yeah. I'm gonna need a lot of plutonium for what I wanna do. And I know I could just call my ship with that module over there, but I wanna make sure I didn't miss anything that crash site. How am I doing on? Alright. Where the hell's my ship? It is over here. I see some heridium on the way. Well, I pick that up too. Like that. Sorry, Platinum, I need the heridium. Oh boy. I think I can craft some tech. Oh, bolt caster. I craft that. And beam focus. Intensifier. Faster mining or strengthen. Yes. Nice. Okay. Whoops. Yay, now it's a blue beam. How am I doing on heridium? Good, good. Alright. To the ship! I mean it this time. Ooh. Probably save. Uvit Desert. Oh my.
Life support power. No.
Found a depot.
Radiation protection. Four.
We are safe. Titanium? Oh. That would be pretty great. Shame I have absolutely no way to like get in here though. Yeah, that's not working. That worked. Thought I would get more titanium, honestly. All right. We're out of here, Scoob! I mean, I'd be a fool not to take this emerald. Behold my crash site. This nice little crater. Alright, I think I've... Wow, there's stuff right here. I totally missed it. Suppose I should pick up some platinum. Alright, let's see here. Let's charge this up.
Technology recharge.
Ship is charged. Oh my gosh, that's a crab thing!
Objective complete.
You see that crab? And then I've had very rough experiences with crab-like creatures on the PS4. Oh! Oh my. Oh, they're calm. Nice. You calm, bro? Four species left. I can fill up my inventory on emerald. I can go into space. Oh, it's one of these little small spider things, spider leg things. How many legs do they have? That is just downright bizarre. Emerald. There's the emerald I was mining. Now that I have a better mining beam. This is a ton of emerald, oh my gosh. I'm pretty sure a stack of emerald goes for 66 grand. So I'll try to break it up. You know, exploring, mining. Because, you know, I am quite poor at the moment, and until I get a better multi-tool and money, these first couple planets, maybe this first system might go a little slow. Alright, well, we started the second stack of emerald. Ooh, I should make the Here we go, the phase beams. In case I ever enter combat. Now the rest... Yeah, the rest is just gonna be cargo space for now. I'm so poor. Actually, let's recharge my mining laser. Jeez, this thing overheats so quickly. It's another 100. And then I'll be a good cargo. At least get me started. Nailed it. Alright, full on emerald. Let's go to my ship. Actually, let's get a save point going. You never know when it's gonna crash. Alright, let's get this punk ass ship out of here. Oh, the flight controls aren't inverted. Oh boy. Oh boy. I gotta change these controls. Oh man. Ooh. Look at these graphic settings. Let's invert those. My goodness. Ooh, I wonder if I can actually change these. How interesting. Oh, can I change the scans? Oh my god, I think I could change it. Oh, that might... If I ever do go back to the PS4, it'll confuse the hell out of me. Oh, yes. Oh, do I dare, though? I mean, I actually kind of know the other way. I mean, you'd think 4 days wouldn't get you so used to something, but now it's like, it's just second nature. Flight field of view? We have field of view settings on the PC. Well, now I gotta check that out. Find something interesting to land by. Ooh, more planets. I need a facility. Like that. Unless this is a manufacturing plant. In which case I'm gonna have to bust the door down. Yep, I'm gonna bust the door down. Lovely. So is my field of view any different? Can't really tell. Alright, let's find out. See more? Oh my god. Let's save. Here we go. I didn't even do half. Oh boy. I need a better multi-tool. So bad. Let me hide here real quick. That was easy. Hey, what's up? I didn't do anything. Reload accelerant. Interloper visual detection. Let's cut the camera feed. Yay, it worked. Suspension fluid, hell yes. That is the first step to a warp cell. That was awesome. Ooh. Uh-oh, I discovered you. there's something over here I haven't discovered. Oh, already discovered. Kind of looks like one of the ancient variations of rhinos with the forked horns. I'm gonna save again real quick, because I don't want to lose that suspension fluid. Is that a... It is. Well, I already know that. Of all the recipes, it gives me one I already have. Come on. I could use some more plutonium. Oh, is that like a brain portal thing?
Radiation protection. Nice.
Damn, that's a cool view. That's a really cool view. Find some monolith. And I don't really need another manufacturing facility right now, but I could use someone to trade with. An observatory. That works. You never know when you're gonna need a ton of plutonium. Wait a minute. Have I discovered that? I have not. Is that a hexapen? Ooh. It's actually a pretty cool looking creature. All right, now let's go to some of these monoliths I have marked. And we're here. Let's learn about the Viking. teach me. I pledge myself to your teaching, warrior. I'm gonna be so friendly with the Viking, it's gonna be crazy. Could use a touch more iron. It's iron. You son of a... You know what? Neutrino module. Let's recharge my life support, shall we? There we go. Ooh. Nice. All I need is Chrysonite. Which, the first time, when I was on the PS4, it took me forever to find Chrysonite the first time. Throw some titanium. Like this. Worse than that. Ooh, nice facility. Mayhaps they'll have a trading post here. Well, they have a landing pad. Which I probably did not use. Blew right over it. That guy totally edged me out for the landing pad. With his, like, 1.4 million unit ship. Can't tell if those are his lips or his nose. Oh, I can sell! Hell yes. Only from my exit suit. Damn it. Alright, what am I selling ya? Damn, I'm selling my shit. God damn it. Alright, well, how much for your ship? Oh, 1.8. I was off by 400,000. Damn, I would actually kill for this ship on the PS4. That's a bargain. Alright, hang on. Do this quick. Exosuit, starship, emerald, let's talk. Let's sell him my emerald. Ooh, 140 grand. Not bad. And just like that, I multiplied my funds by 100. No. Transfer. I guess I'm transferring aluminum. Oh, it's full. Alright, don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Let me talk. Whew. The more I empty my inventory, the more stuff I can cram inside of it. That was not supposed to be suggested. Sell you and you. Team achievement. Anything else I can transfer? Titanium. I think I'll hold on to. Oh, the aluminum. Transfer that. Talk to him. Enzyme. Enzyme patch. I'm already a close ally with the Viking. We're so friendly. Here, you want some aluminium? Because I need the money. Great doing business with you.